Lassise, host of American and Brazil Day and Night series. We will challenge ourselves by covering two events in one day every episode. Rio de Janeiro is the hottest place on the planet. The marvelous city is booked from now through the 2014 World Cup and the 2016 Summer Olympic Games. With international sporting events and concerts, traditional festivals, movie sets and entertainment galas, legendary carnival, the wildest parties in the world, and much, much more. We just said goodbye to the CBS crew from around the world for free.
Ciao for now.
Macy Gray will be rocking it back to black tonight. And now we say hello to UFC 134, back where it all began, Rio de Janeiro. Vem cá.
Quem é você, torcida?
O Anderson Silva, é claro. E o Shogun, é claro, né?
Yeah, brother.
It's like we're in the special line. American and Brazil knows how to get things done. Oh, God.
It's SBC Arena.
Big Nog against Brandon Schaub. Now, Big Nog says he's 100%. After coming off surgery, he rehabbed very fast, 4 months. He's getting back in the ring. He's feeling the Rio vibe. He's taking the energy here.
Sou faixa preta, quarto grau, mestre Della Riva. Tô muito feliz dessa proeza do UFC ter vindo pra cá. Acho que isso aí tá abrindo portas pro mundo todo. Valeu.
Hey, quem é? Quem é torcida?
Anderson Silva, Minotauro e Shogun.
Fought last night in a fight for Bopi. It was over at the Bopi base. Didn't go so well. I lost the decision. But
it's okay.
Yeah. Then we decided to stick around a couple days just to watch UFC and kind of
soak in some Rio de Janeiro.
Yeah, exactly.
Brother.
Be a proper tourist.
You want to introduce your buddy over here?
Yeah,
what's happening, man?
Scott Jorgensen.
Scott Jorgensen. Mark Lassise, American of Brazil. How are you?
Nice. Nice to meet you, man.
Where are you from?
Boise, Idaho.
When you're in Boise, Idaho, go train with these guys.
Yeah.
What's the name of it?
Combat Fitness.
Combat Fitness. Enjoy the fight, guys, and enjoy Rio de Janeiro. American in Brazil, brother. I'm here for you guys, all right? Ciao for now. E torcida?
Claro.
Não, quem é?
Anderson Silva.
O MMA vai tomar o lugar que era do futebol. E porque o boxe já não existe mais. O brasileiro sempre foi muito fã de boxe, só que a gente não ouve mais falar de boxe. Agora é só MMA.
Okay, we're here with Eduardo.
What's up, guys?
How you feeling about Rio getting the MMA?
Oh, man, that event is really great. Brazil needs that. MMA is... It's Brazil's house for MMA, you know
it
what I mean?
It started here, didn't
yes,
it?
That's yes, that's right.
Yes, the Gracie family started here. Yeah, vale tudo, huh?
Vale tudo. Look this guy, look this.
Ah, he was a vale tudo. Huh?
Black belt.
No, I know speak English.
What's your name, bro?
Diogo.
Diogo?
Diogo.
Ah, muito prazer, man.
Valeu.
É? Quem é torcida?
Huh? Anderson Silva,
Anderson
right?
Anderson Silva. This is a running theme here.
Yeah.
Anderson Silva, huh?
Anderson Silva.
Anderson Silva.
From Finland, and my cousin, she's a fighter, not yet in UFC, but he will be there soon. I hope so. I've been living here for 6 years, so it's a big thing for me.
Really? Me too.
Really?
Hey, where do you live?
Leblon.
Ah, Leblon. No, claro, no. So, who are you here to see? Who's bringing you out here?
Silva.
Anderson Silva.
Yeah.
100%. 100% Anderson Silva. I have a very important question. Since you are from outside.
Yeah.
What do you love about the Brazilian culture?
How the people are, how they receive you, how they treat you, and like I'm from Finland, we are so, you know, closed.
No, I'm from New York, so I totally understand what you're saying. Yeah.
The thing that everybody says that it's so dangerous. Well, I think it is, but at the same time, it can be dangerous in Finland. Any kind of small city, you never know what's going to happen.
Exactly. See.
And Rio is getting better every day.
Rio's getting sweet.
Yeah, it is. Ciao for now.
Say hello to the people.
Hello, people.
So, você gosta MMA ou só trabalhando?
As duas coisas. Estou a trabalho, mas eu também curto muito o evento.
Muito bom. E quem é torcida? Tá quem?
Anderson Silva, né, Anderson gente? Silva. Lógico.
Lógico. You say you're a back hat, you call her up and hit there. Before she's out the door, she'll take off a cat nap, she'll set your parents in there, make the money pour. All right, that's it from UFC 134. Mark Lassise, American in Brazil. Ciao for now. Games change and fears. When will they go from here? Continuing our travels around Rio. At the Back to Black concert featuring Macy Gray. And we should be together, babe. But we're not. I play it off, but I'm dreaming of you. And I'll keep my cool, but I'm feeling. I try to say goodbye and I choke. I try to walk away and I stumble. Though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not. Graffiti art in the world, and now you're seeing more of it. You're gonna keep seeing more of it. It's Rio's popping, baby.
I got a little VIP joint going on.
Let's go to the after party.
All right.
Macy Gray rocked the house. We're riding in the subway train. Nobody does it like Rio de Janeiro. Mark Lassise, American in Brazil.